So I have discovered a new game-breaking glitch move. And you already know my buddy, the Prince, your favorite ISO God on 2K20. I gotta plug y'all with the dribble tutorial. But if you're a guard on 2K20, you absolutely need this move in your bag. Now, if you want to be considered comp, and I'm telling you this right now, bro, I'ma let the gameplay speak for itself. So this is a competitive 2K game, and I want you guys to pay attention to this man right here. And as you can see, this man is spamming the same move up the court on a pure lockdown, preventing any steals or rips from occurring. So, you know, pretty much this move has allowed him, he's doing it again. You see him just doing it, spamming. It makes it impossible for anyone to stop him, allowing him to shoot a wide open green bean. Look at this man. He's going back and forth. There is no stopping this move. You literally can't do nothing about it. You just got to let it happen. And if that wasn't enough proof for you, look at this. This man is literally running straight into a pure lockdown and not losing the ball at all. This game is bad, but you know, you need to be able to exploit this move if you want to be comp and they'll keep up with the times, you feel me? But I'ma keep this video very short and sweet because this move is not that complicated. The only dribble move or dribble style or like animation or signature style you will need for this, you know, dribble style, you feel me, you will only need Size Up Package Pro 2. Okay, that's the one that I use. I think you can also use Steph Curry and a few others, but I know for sure 100% that pro, if you put Pro 2 on, you will be able to do this move. So here we are in the pro arena, bro. I'm gonna be breaking this down, this move down extremely fast, extremely simply. And we got the Xbox and PS4 controllers on the screen. So if you don't understand this, bro, I don't know what to do for you, bro. But first thing you need to know is it's basically just how to do between the legs, okay? In between the legs, it looks like this, okay? Basically, all you gotta do is flick down diagonally to whichever side you wanna go. So the ball is in my right hand. I wanna go in between the legs from right to left. So I'm gonna be going diagonally down from top right, or the middle of the stick to diagonally down to the left. So it's gonna look like this, between the legs, okay, simple. And if you wanna go the other way, it's the same thing, but just reversed, okay? So basically this move is doing this back and forth while moving, okay? So, you know, you press up on the left stick, bro. I messed up. See, I did it two down right there. So that's one way you can mess up is, you know, just go down. But you want it between the legs, okay? It's gonna look like that, okay? You're gonna be dribbling up and down the court, look like a demon. This move is unrippable, bro. You cannot get ripped while doing this move. Very simple. And I try to explain it the best I can, okay? It's literally just diagonally down one way. Boom. I'm putting aerials on the screen right now of how to do it. So, you know, y'all, if y'all are still confused, y'all should not be confused at this point. Let's go up the court between the legs. It's very simple, bro. You know, not hard to do. You know, boom. It's unrippable. You can go crazy with that, John. But you know, I ain't gonna waste any more of your time. That's all you boys need to know. But you know, it's been your boy, the Prince, your favorite African ISO God on YouTube. And I'm out, y'all. Peace.